And yes, if you are new on my channel, then you know what you have to do. Click the subscribe button right now. And yes, don't forget to click the bell icon. Yeah. So yes, let's start B2 or even A2 exam preparation. Then yes, German Gang will help you definitely. We are having a specifically 7 days, 10 days, 12 days, in fact 15 days or 20 days exam preparation classes separately. And if you want to enroll for the whole courses for A1, A2, B1, B2, C1, C2, yes, we are having a separate courses, plus we are having a combo, which is A1, A2, A1 to B1, A1 to B2, which normally all the students do. And yes, in that we are giving you a huge discount. And one more thing, last but not the least, yes, internship is starting. From coming Wednesday, internship is starting. So if you want to enroll for internship, then please guys, you can see the number here, you can WhatsApp me here. German Gang, my name is Nidhi Jain, and guys, today I am having around 10 questions from only one student. I'm not gonna give the name of the student, but yes, I think so these questions are the very basic questions, and the reason behind I am making the video, or I can just answer them directly, I can give the answer to him. But yes, the motive to make this video is these questions are the questions which every beginner will be having in their own mind. So I decided, why not to make a detailed video over these 10 points, and whosoever will be having such questions can watch this video and get the detailed full knowledge of German beginner. So let's start. And before starting, please do subscribe this channel, click the bell icon so that you can get the notification of every video. And if you are willing to join the speaking classes of German Gang, we are having extra classes for speaking only for A1, A2, B1, B2. And yes, we are having the internship program, which is starting from Wednesday. So if you are looking forward to it, then you can just comment me down below. And yeah, for further, let's get started with the questions. So here I'm having the questions. I'm gonna read the question and I'm gonna answer it. So I hope you are ready. Okay, so the first question is, did I took the correct decision to study foreign language? I think so, more or less, every student is very confused when he or she is deciding the career option. Should I go in German language, or should I go in which language? Should I actually go in foreign language field or not? So guys, let me clear you, when I was thinking about German language, or when I was thinking about foreign language, I was also very confused. But thankfully, my parents, my family supported me, and I just get into it that okay, I will just see, because I was having no one to guide me detailed for this, because no one was having proper knowledge of this. Until then, I was not into the YouTube too much, so that I can come on YouTube and I can explore it. But right now I'm having a platform to guide you all, so why not? Basically, German language is a most spoken language all over the world. In fact, we are having more languages which are very common, but German language is in a great demand. So like, I will say you that in the whole lockdown, like the first lockdown where the jobs were most of the people were getting kicked out of their jobs, so on that particular time also, German Gang was teaching German language, plus German Gang was having a huge demand in German language. So why not, guys? If we are having such huge demand of one language, then why not, we should get into it. And foreign language is always a plus point for your CV. When you are having a foreign language, then company also know that if we are investing or we are making any partnership for any country, whosoever language you are having, this person, this employee will be gonna helpful for our company, because he or she will be helping in the translation, he will be helping for the emails and everything. So why not to hire this particular person or this particular employee? So always and always, foreign language will make a different value of you in front of every different employee. data, and German language is in huge demand and in the coming up years. As right now itself, you can see the Delhi government has joined the hands with German embassy, and all the government schools are having German as a must subject. So this is why here you can see that how German teachers' demands are already increased, how things are already increasing. So why not you also get started in German career? And yeah, let's rock. Let's come to the second point. So second point is saying which language is good for my career growth if in the future I study abroad, German or French. I will personally say German. For the future studies, if you are talking, and for the future jobs. Why German? Not because I am having a German language feed. I am also having the French trainers with me, Spanish trainers with me, Portugal, Japanese trainers with me. In fact, we are having full IELTS preparation practice also. So I am not being a biased on the German and the French side, but generally by the facts I am telling, German is much more better option for you. Why? In Germany there is zero tuition fee, so without any money, without any hard earned money, you can just study the German language. So that is the very good option when you are earning, like when you are studying. It's in Germany it's a must for the part-time job. So when you are studying, you are earning money, and you are studying with zero tuition fee, so you are also earning the money. So by that only money you can just spend and explore each and everything. Plus as a student you will be getting the card for all the vehicles like bus, trains, so all the public things you can use by that particular college card. So a lot of things are good, and other countries don't give you this facility, so that's why German language is. Let's come to the third question. Third question is best institute in Delhi NCR. Guys, let me clear you, there is no best institute. The institute are good by the trainers. The trainers, so you have to identify the best trainer, not the institute, because institute are basically called the best just by the trainers. So I will suggest you find the good trainer which has a very good German skills grasp on, very good grasp on German language. Basically you can say that institute should be registered in German embassy, very very important. That certificate which they are providing, we should be from the German certificate which they are providing should be valid all over the India, plus for visa purpose also, because when you are going to Germany in visa you have to show that. So that is again very important. Third point, the way of teaching and everything should be very good. Trainers must have done teacher training, because that is a very very important for teachers. So yes, these are points you should remember. And right now German Gyan is giving you a huge discount, so if you are willing to join German Gyan, then you are most welcome, and you will be like a privileged student, that you will be saying that okay, I'm so much privileged that I've studied from German Gyan, because German Gyan reviews are on next level, and each and everything we are giving you the best from 6 a.m. to 12 midnight. Classes are on all 7 days we are on, so why not German Gyan? Let's come to the next question. What courses they offer me, number of level, etc. Basically German language is having 6 level, I think. So more or less every foreign language is having 6 levels. Maybe the names are different, but maybe more or less everyone is having 6. So German level is having A1, A2, B1, B2, C1, C2. A1, A2 are the basic school levels. B1 is basically graduation, B2 is masters, and C1 and C2 are the PhD level of German language. So in German language you are done with the certification and you are perfect to go. You need not to do MA, BTech or something like that. You are perfect to go with the certificates. Minimum level to get a job or go to Germany for studies or for the job, B1 level is mandated. Let's come to the next question, and the next question is duration of each level and the number of days in a week. Okay, so basically normally we suggest that you take alternate days classes, but if student wants 5 days in a week or the 4 days in a week, so all the customization we are open in German Gyan for all the German levels. So whatever you want to opt according to your comfort zone. You can opt timings. We are open from 6 a.m. to 12 midnight. I talk about the duration. So A1 to B1 will take approximately 4 to 5 months, maximum 6 months you can take, and A1 to B2 will take basically 7 to 8 months, maximum 9 months you can take. I'm just taking maximum time. I'm just telling you the maximum time because some students are weak or some students are very late to grab the things or something like that happens. So according to every week to week student, maximum 9 months A1 to B2. A1 to B1 will take approximately maximum 6 months. And if you are only want to do A1, A1 is 1.5 months. A2 is approximately 2 months, you are done. B1 is 3 months, B2 is again 3 months. So according to that, you can just calculate and grab the things. Let's come to the next point. Next question is difference between extensive and intensive courses. Basically, there is no as such difference. Intensive are basically the internal student and you are the external student. Suppose German Gyan is having a huge modal papers for B1 and B2. Fine, we are having a great exam practice module papers which normally will not find on Google. So we are having that for internal student. Internal students are the students who have enrolled with German Gyan, and external students are someone who have not enrolled with us, but yes, they are a subscriber or they are joined with us. And if you talk about specifically for the Goethe, what is extensive and what is intensive? So basically, whosoever students you are, whether you are intensive or whether you are extensive, you will be getting the same certificate when you will be giving the Goethe exam. Goethe exam basically you have to give for the one exam which you are doing the highest, whether it is B1, B2, C1 and C2, because nobody, no company will be watching A1 and A2 certificates. So why you have to waste your money into it? Just give one exam, and remaining exam certificates you can take from the registered Goethe Institute like German Gyan is. Let's come to the next question. Any placement institute offers German embassy don't give the permission to give you the assistance or give you any placement offer, but yes, we will be helping you and guiding you that if you are planning to Germany, that what is necessary, what are the steps you have to go, where you can find the jobs. Because I always prefer, if you are planning the jobs in Germany, then sit in India, do the whole procedure and find the job here, so that every possible things, your documentation, your visa, everything, the company will be doing for you, not you. You are putting yourself into all that things. So yeah, I have make a proper video also. If you want to see, I will be putting a link in description or here, that yes, if you are planning to jobs in Germany, then how just sitting at your home in India, you can find German jobs or you are anywhere in the country. Let's come to the next point. Online or offline classes right now, due to as cases are increasing day by day, that's why online live session classes are running. So yeah, you can enroll for that, and we are having a discount also going. So yes, you can enroll, and yes, offline classes we have, but right now we are closed with it. Last but not the least, your guardians and experience. I think so. I share a lot of experience for each and everything, and this whole video was my experience video. I'm not promoting German Gyan. I'm not doing different terms. I'm just guiding, because when I was deciding the German level or when I was deciding my career, I was having no one in front of me, because in my family no one has ever or particular this foreign language. But yes, I am so blessed that I opted German language, and now I am here in front of you with a great success. So thank you each one of you for helping me, for supporting me, for loving me, and thank you so much. Please subscribe to this channel and share this video, like this video, and if you have any further query, then you can comment me, WhatsApp me on the given number, you can comment down below. And yeah, see you in the next video. Till then, keep learning German with German Gyan. Tschüss!